Let's see what we get now. We will have the midwind in place at the higher time frame. Trading at 41. And we have a resistance area sitting at 41 too. Let's see if we can get the first winner here for the month. Difficult start here. Higher time frame support area sitting at 98. Again, stop is still sitting at 97. Let's see if we can break the higher high here, getting into the next area that we have sitting at 41. Again, stop is still sitting at 97. If we get a new pivot, we can pull it up, but right now the only pivot is sitting at 98. If we could test the resistance area here, I will pull up the stop loss. we get a new pivot, we can pull up this top. We'll need 24 to get a new pivot on the chart. And we will pull up this top. Stop at 06. Let's see if we can break 28. Come on, let's test the 41 resistance area. Again, stop is sitting at 06, risking 9 ticks. If we can hit 41 here, I will pull up the stop loss. We have resistance sitting at 41. And our next level will be 93. Nothing we can do here. Let's see if we can break 35 and hitting the resistance area here. Let's see if we can hit 41. Hitting 40. Pull up the stop to break even. Come on, give us at least the first target here. Again, we have a resistance area sitting at 41. Let's see if we can hold 24 here. Then a new pivot. We'll lock in some profit here. Stop at 24. And then we need to hit the first target by now. Guys, let's break the resistance area. Again, stop is sitting at 24. We are getting a good pattern. A W pattern. Let's see if we can break the area now. Okay. Stop at 25. Let's see if we can go to the next area. Again, we have a good pattern on the trading chart. A W pattern. Let's see if we can go to the next area. That is sitting at 90, 92. Stop is sitting at 25. Again, stop is sitting at 25. If we can get a new pivot on the chart, we'll pull up the stop by a few ticks. We probably need 43 to get a pivot on the chart. Again, we need a new pivot on the chart. Stop at 13. Locking in 15 ticks. Let's see if we can break 47 here and getting some movement here. Again, stop is sitting at 15. 15 ticks of profit here. Again, stop is sitting at 30. Okay.